instead. She can get a taste. She can get a taste. Fuck what a nigga say. It's all the same like Mary Kate. She can get a taste. Let you get a taste. Do you love a taste? Yeah.
Re-squad was popping. It's your girl, Gimme a Minute Re. I'm coming back at you with another video today, y'all. Y'all, today I have TurkeyNecks and gravy with green beans, homemade by a good friend of mine. Y'all, I'm just getting off work hungry. Let's say our prayer really quick. Amen. But again, y'all, it's your girl, Give Me a Minute Reap. If you are new to my channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. If you have not hit that notification bell, please do so you can be notified when I post a new video. Also, check out the coldest water bottle link to get your 10% discount off your first purchase. Y'all, check that bottle out. Check it out. But yeah, happy Friday to everybody. How y'all doing? How y'all feeling? Me, myself, I'm doing pretty damn well, I have to say. Y'all saw me put that old crystals on there. So, yeah, y'all, like I said, it's a little gravy, little TurkeyNecks, stewed TurkeyNecks. What y'all eating on this Friday, though? Let's see that. I see everybody doing them. The lipstick challenge. Try not to remove your lipstick challenge. When the first thing I saw when I got on Facebook today, y'all, Cause old AB had that lipstick on. And she wore that though. You wore that though, cause old. You did. I would do the challenge, guys, but unfortunately I have no lipstick. I did not even purchase lipstick. So I would have had to go and buy some. I may still do it. I just might. Man, y'all, I was gonna try to wait till later to eat dinner, but I was so hungry. If y'all were wondering what that was, there was a piece of skin. I just slurped up like that. Ooh, y'all, it's good. That's good, though. Got a little water in my Polar Pop cup. Now, which one y'all think you colder, the Polar Pop or the coldest water bottle? I guarantee you it's the coldest water bottle. But y'all won't know, because y'all ain't got one. So I'm gonna need y'all to go purchase one. Cause I know everybody had a Polar Pop before. Or y'all had something similar to the Polar Pop. Ain't wrong. It's just the cup, you know. Damn, she did that thing, though. Pretty damn good. I had a pretty good day of work down. You know how good about a week being good. I know y'all ready to chillax. I had some cornbread on his plate, but I threw it out. Shout out to my subscribers. My 173 subscribers. Those of you who have not subscribed yet, y'all please do so. Check the girl out. Check the girl out. Your girl, give me a minute. Until next time, I'll be back.